Friends, greetings from Dr. Nikumar Jain. Now this instrument is St. Clair Thompson's adenoid curette with cage or guard. This is called to have a cage or guard because you can see it is having a guard over here, which you can open it. You can see there are teeth. And when we have to use, we have to close it. Now hold this instrument like a dragger, and this is to be used in a patient who is in supine position. Please remember few things when you are intending to use it. Before that, you should open and fix the mouth of the patient using a Wild Avis mouth gag with tongue depressor, and please don't use sandbag. Because if you are using the sandbag, then your cervical spine is prominent and you can damage the cervical spine. So please don't use sandbag when you are using this instrument. And head should be flexed on neck like this, so that cervical spine goes down and your cervical spine is safe. Cervical spine of the patient is safe. Now once things are ready, move your St. Clair Thompson's adenoid curette with case gently in the oral cavity without touching any instrument as any soft tissue. You can very well see how it is progressing in the oral cavity. Rotate it gently, pass beyond soft palate and uvula. Now rotate again, stay in midline, gently press against the posterior wall to remove the adenoids, come out gently, then you can remove the adenoids from the nasopharyngeal area. Please see how I am holding it. It has to be held firmly like a dragger. Thank you.